Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna be doing another Let's Play Harry Potter in the Chamber of Secrets. The car is losing control. Boom! The whole car got smacked. The front was smoking a little bit. In the bumper broke. In the front is smoking. The grill's smoking. Guys, we gotta get to Ron fast. Guys, this is not good. But you didn't give her owl treats. You were not able to do that. Sorry about that. That's okay. Go to the next part. Wolves. Yes. And here there's a refill vial where you refill your potion. I know. It's behind you, Ron. Guys, it's gonna grab the car. Guys, they parked the car into the tree. That's not good. I think it's a 5-speed manual. Let's stay away from it. Guys, doesn't stay on that for long.
That's right, Harry.
Haha. He got the car. You leave that car alone. I like sticks. It's gonna punch us. It's about to punch us. It can really aim for us. Yes, it's done. And cleared away for us to go to the castle. Okay guys, we gotta get to the common room. Because we missed the train. I hear wolves. Look at Snape's face. Guys, we gotta get to the common room fast, but he won't catch you. I was not prepared to lose house points. Guys, we gotta get there fast. Music. I haven't heard that before. The hourglasses show which house has the greatest number of house points on any day. Let's talk to one of those prefects. They won't be doing their rounds tonight. We know. What are you doing down here? Enter your common room immediately. Go away, Potter, and go directly to the Gryffindor common room. We know where it is. Is there one up here? No? We got caught outside. Sometimes the reason escapes me. Yes, you shouldn't be up this late, you know. Better get back to the Gryffindor common room before Professor Snape catches you again. Goodbye.
Bye, Nick.
Okay, let's go to the seventh floor.
Guys, we gotta get back to the We gotta get to the common room fast. That's right.
Like the riddles, that's
there you are. There's Hermione.
Spells, the car into the willow.
That's right.
Well, we
I forgot.
Just tell us the new password, Hermione.
It's Waddlebird.
Very
well,
then. It's Waddlebird.
Should have let me in. Let's go talk to Neville. There's Ginny.
What an entrance, Harry. Flying a car right into the whomping willow. People will be talking about that one for years.
I bet you're looking forward to the first Quidditch match of the season, eh, Harry? Can't wait to run rings around the top of the box.
That's right. That's what we did. We're going to the reading room. Let's quietly sneak past Percy. No, Percy. That's right. That's not Mr. Green. It's Percy. One of the things back there. This door right here, as far as I know, can't get open. Wizard card. That takes us back to the reading room. There's Hermione. Percy will stop doing his rounds in a few minutes. That's right. So guys, thank you for watching today's video. I really hope you enjoyed. And I will see you all next time. Peace out.